Breaking news in Torrance. Firefighters are cleaning up after a car slammed into this Chase Bank and then burst into flames. Happened just before midnight at the intersection of Hawthorne Boulevard and Carson Street. Two people were rescued from that burning car. No word yet on their conditions. Of course, we'll bring you more details on this breaking story as we get it.